After writing a few songs that meant something, I decided it was time to write one that didn't mean anything at all. So here goes a song about nothing. Sitting on the front porch on a Sunday afternoon, just me and a buddy who I've known for a few years. With bigger sins and better nights, we might feel so good besides laughing. No suits and ties around. And then me and my old buddy Scotch Taylor, who I wrote that song with, we sat there for a second, and I asked Scotch if I could bomb just one more Marlboro number 27, which is my favorite cigarette to bomb from people. He had just two left, and I said, man, I'll give you a whole pack if you just give me that one and them last words. And then he lit us one last cigarette, made plans to do what we ain't done yet. Thank you.